Yes.
How can I help?
Oh, I'm beginning to realize how foolish I've been. I wasn't a good husband or father. Sylvia was wise to leave me, but deep inside, I thought maybe, just maybe, someday, I could make things right. But now, I can't help but think she might be gone forever.
Don't give up hope yet. What if she's still out there? I'll keep an eye out for her.
You would do that for me? You would go to her house, see if she's still there?
I can't really turn you down now.
Thank you, my friend. It would mean so much to me. She lives in a small apartment near the sea market.
Christ on the cross, this was a bad idea. And now what? That chopper was our only hope.
That bastard's gonna pay for this.
Yeah, it's worth a try. I can always try and patch up the chopper. Hell, maybe Serpo knows another way off the island. Maybe we should follow that chopper.
You got it.
I think it crashed somewhere near the old fort. Just follow the smoke. Any luck in finding that chopper?
Find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
God damn it! I knew this shit was gonna happen!
It's time to find Serpo and make him talk. I've had enough of his bullshit.
Useful.
something.
If you've got the money,
Swimming with the damn fishes.
Thank you.
Hello, Sylvia?
Your parents' bills. Is that a note? Huh. She ran off to her parents' place and everything went down. Maybe it's not too late. So they live in Cape Victoria. All right.
Looks like she packed up in a hurry. Maybe she managed to get her ass out of here.
Anything useful?
Thank you. I've got luck. The good deals. I hope you can afford that. Looking to buy supplies? Lots of good deals. I hope you can afford that.
Maybe there's something I can use.
good in here? Maybe there's something I can use. Huh. They just freaking suffocated. Where the hell's Sylvia? Nobody's here. Not alive, at least. Could she be hiding somewhere?
Yeah.
I couldn't find your Sylvia. But she left a note saying she went to her parents. She wasn't there. But at least I have her picture so I know what she looks like. I'll keep looking.
Thank you, my friend. I was afraid of that. I pray she and my children are still out there. Somewhere.
Shit! They're inside the perimeter!
For a moment, I thought that we were actually going to escape all this. Looks like I'll be staying in my cinema for today.
Can't thank you enough for all your help.
My mom was born in Russia. My father in Argentina. They met here, fell in love. I loved work.
Where do I know that lady from? Wait a second. Sylvia? Sylvia's alive. She survived the fire and she's at Cecil's hospital.
Oh my God, is that true? Can I go see her?
Absolutely. She misses you, brother. But be gentle with her. She has some healing to do.
Oh, thank you, thank you. I'd give you the whole world if I could. I hope this little gift shows my gratitude.
Shit! They're inside the perimeter!